Hi everyone, and welcome to another Strategy Lab lesson. In today's lesson, we will focus on alternative data downloading in case you are using a custom license or a different operating system. We will assume that you already have Strategy Quant installed and you just need to import the data. So now let's look at how to download and extract the configuration file. You can find the files at this link where you download them, save them to disk, and display them in the directory where you save them. Now you need to extract the files. You can use, as I do, WinRAR or File Explorer. When we have the files ready, we can switch to Strategy Quant. Since I already have some data here, I'm going to delete it all first so I can show you the complete import process. I'm going to mark all the strategies and click the Mass Delete button. This will delete all the symbols I have imported so far. I will do the same with the instruments. So go to the tab Instruments, select all the data and Mass Delete. Now we have a perfectly prepared environment. So let's move back to the Data tab, and here we need to click on the Load icon from the top menu. Now I will find the directory where I save the configuration files, select the data file, and confirm the selection. Within a few seconds, the data, including the instruments, are imported. If for any reason the instruments happen not to be imported, go to the Instruments tab, click on the Load icon again, and select the second file called Instruments from the appropriate directory. We have the data ready and all we need to do is update it. So I will mark all the items, all the symbols, and simply click on Update All. This will take a while. Of course, it always depends on your computer performance, internet connection speed, and data volume. If we were only updating a few selected symbols, it would take much less time. And this will apply at all times. If we update everything, we select all the symbols and click Update All. If we only update selected symbols, we select them and select Update Selected. In this case, I estimate that it will take approximately 30 minutes. The update is done, and now I will show you how to hide unnecessary symbols. Because let's say we will only work with the time zone exchange, and to avoid showing unnecessary data, we can hide them. Simply select the symbol you want to hide and check this checkbox. And that's all for this lesson, which was short, but I hope that it was useful for you. However, in case of any questions about data or anything else, please let us know in our discussion forum that you can find in the member section, or send us an email to lab@strategyquant.com. Thank you guys for your attention. Have a great day and see you soon again.